communication on my couch. And this is only the fact that there are some people that don't understand why God calls them to the truth, why he brought them here. Why? I don't understand that question.